Developing this evening, we're learning from Sioux Falls Police about 16 people under the age of 18 who've been arrested in connection with recent gang-related shootings. According to police spokesperson Sam Clemens, these arrests started at the beginning of July. Coming up on the Night Beat at 10, Dan Santella heads to National Night Out to talk with law enforcement. Sioux Falls.